Okay, so I took apart the switch housing, and it seems that this switch housing had moved a little bit. I guess that's when Joe moved the, he just loosened these two here on the main clamp to loosen it. So anyway, I've lined them back up, so we're gonna test it now. It's already on, so we don't have to worry about that. Front brake lever. Works good. Hazard lights work good. So done.